Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, Consultant Cosmetic Dental Surgeon working with Partha Dental, Uttarali branch. Our branch is located opposite to Brigade Vista Apartments. It's very close to Shikhar in the main bus stop. It's there on first floor. So, nowadays, most of us suffer from various dental problems like dental caries, bad breath, deposits on the teeth, loose teeth or bleeding gums, missing teeth and most importantly pain in the teeth because of the cavities. And these dental problems will definitely affect our day-to-day activities. In today's topic, I would like to share an information about how to prevent these dental problems. So first thing is to prevent these dental problems, basic maintenance of your teeth is very important. If we can diagnose or detect these, if we can address these dental problems in early stages, we can definitely prevent them. So coming to daily maintenance, like you have to brush 2 times in a day, this is very important. And to maintain your gums healthy and teeth healthy, you have to floss your teeth once in a day. And after you eat or drink anything, you have to make sure that you are rinsing your teeth properly. Main thing is you should not let anything like food particles to sit on your teeth surface so that it can cause any kind of damage. So next one is you have to visit a dentist in every 3 to 6 months to make sure that everything is going properly or not. And coming to the dental treatments, like if you are suffering from any bleeding gums, bad breath or any other gum problems, you have to get one round of professional tooth cleaning so that we can prevent the further damage of your gums with this technique. And if you find any black spots or dental caries on your tooth surface which is not painful, you have to get dental cements or fillings on the tooth surface so that we can prevent the progression of dental caries and we can avoid root canal treatment. And if you are having any wisdom tooth that is improperly erupted, you have to get them removed so that we can preserve the tooth structure of adjacent teeth. So these are few steps or a few instructions to make sure that we can prevent the dental problems if we can address them at early stages. If you have any doubts or dental problems regarding this, you can come and visit us. Thank you for